Should be good now. Should be good. I hope to God it's good. Okay.
Let's just wait.
Yeah, it should be going live. It should be fine now. Meanwhile, what's in here? Oh, the trading post.
Very trading post.
Very cheap stuff going on here. I like it. Oh God.
Yep, and there's the Twitch page. It's working.
All right, good. And talking about Twitch, my recorder kind of just crashed for a brief moment. All right, it's all good. The bomb shop. Oh. Wait, am I hearing myself? What? Am I hearing myself? Oh, shit, no wonder. Oh, no, no wonder. I accidentally unmuted. Alright. Yeah, I can hear myself now. I think I messed up something. Oh, well. It's good now. Join the bombers, take the bomb. Was this? What?
Bombers Bracklet.
Okay. I don't know what that sprite is supposed to be, but okay. If that's a bomber, then I don't know. Oh, wow. This is a great clock tower. I love it. Oh, this is brilliant. 10 out of 10. What's in here?
More like 12 out of 12 now.
I need help. Oh, well, that's a sword.
He's not supposed to give me a sword. He's supposed to give me the notebook. I mean, what?
Oh god, this is like, okay, up there is, this is not time in the field, I know this isn't time in the field.
Oh yeah, this is the north part.
Oh, this is that, isn't this the, what yeah, is this Great place, Fairy? Is this, Great Fairy maybe? I don't remember.
Is this north?
This is just rooms of the same thing, of, okay, what?
Oh yeah.
What?
Yeah, I
wait,
remember.
What?
Wait, what?
What mini game? This is not a mini. Oh, is this the observatory? Random heart pieces,
though.
Oh, this
is the observatory.
Oh. I get used to those. They're all over the place.
Alright. Go to the southern what? Is that supposed to be the old woman in the. Oh my gosh. If this is the observatory, where is the moon tier? That's what I want to know. Oh, good god.
The game is horrible.
This is brilliant. This is something I don't think I'd want an F6 at this point. It could crash. I mean not crash, but like it could get me stuck. And like what version was this? Is this like 1.9 or something? 90?
Yep. 1.90.
Right, yeah, so if I F6 craziness could happen, so okay. This is not how I remember Majora's Mask.
For now, though, Great Fairy.
If this is the... This better be the Great Fairy. Oh, okay. Cool, I'm gonna get a heart container before I even get to first dungeon.
Just like the real Majora's Mask, I think.
I don't even remember, it's been too long. Oh god, this is like the best... What? What? Wait, what? Can I...
Don't
what? I'm not gonna do it, no. Let's not. Okay. That's definitely true to the original. There was obviously lava in Clock Town. Oh my god. Okay, I can't even.
You forget about that?
Oh yeah, definitely. And these bushes don't even have the bush animation. Okay. No. Yeah, the clipping thing. Oh god. The screen design is impeccable, by the way. This already is a 5-star quest. Not really. Nowhere close.
Probably like zero.
Okay.
As far as stability goes, this quest holds up pretty well. Like, mm-hmm. It won't crash or anything or gain right. any bugs, surprisingly.
Oh, that's good then. Alright, I'm happy about that, at least. Oh god. Okay, what's in here?
The hotel?
Oh, Stockpot Inn. Oh, okay, there was always a blue ring and blue tunic in the Stockpot Inn, definitely. And yep. The co-commentators are... It's just a satellite, that's it, really.
And me.
And Joel, sadly, but yeah. Oh god, what? This is the Icana area. Okay, cool. Let's go into it. I don't think I should really go into this place.
Oh. Why the line? Why the
Limolas though? Limolas. Is this an? What is this?
Stone mask, I think.
Oh my god. Okay, looks good. Oh god, no.
At least they have a mask.
A mask that I can't use. I don't think. I don't know. Oh god, okay, let's not. Oh, I probably shouldn't have done that. Okay, good.
Yeah, I don't remember what it does, if it did anything.
I think well, it makes...
It might be, let me see.
Oh, yeah, it makes the...
Coin to the position. It could be the amulet, now that I think of it. I don't know.
The stone possibly. Makes the Gerudo thing, the Gerudo people not see you.
Yeah, that's in the original.
Yeah.
was it declined? So, I don't know, actually.
I'm not entirely sure about that myself. I think it was on the AGN database, but it's not there anymore.
Right, okay.
Oh, it never was on PureZC's.
Oh, right. I actually thought it was. Okay, I don't know. Loving the milk road, by the way. Oh, is this meant to be the... Oh, wow, is this... Crap, what am I doing? I think this is the race area. Okay. Looks good.
Race. Just gives you it.
That's a pretty good race. Good job.
I know. Good. It's great, great stuff. Oh, is this the swamp? Oh, yes. Good swamp design. I love it. Take the swamp port tour. I just called it a poor. Okay. I can read.
Well, it's pretty poor. I mean,
Good job, me. This is the best dock placement. Oh, man. This is so good. Okay, let's go. Yeah. Okay, good. At least I can get this.
Go that way.
I just don't want to know what else is going to happen.
At least they know.
This is like just a long street. It's just a long passage going. Oh my god, what? Oh my god, what?
There's your Dekus.
Okay, they had boomerangs. That's a new thing. Oh, is this meant to be. Is this the Deku Palace, I guess? I don't know.
Deku spinning boomerangs instead of just being Oct Rocks.
Yep. Because that makes too much sense, right? I don't know. Okay, so I guess this is the palace. Okay, thanks. So I guess this is like the palace or something, I think. I have no idea anymore. Yep. Use this to open the door. Okay, well, first of all, the ocarina sprite is wrong. Twitch lags so much in the... Oh my god, really? Is it really lagging that much? Oh god, no. Because on my end, it looks good, I think.
Yeah.
I think it's good, I don't know. Well, gotta love the Ocarina sprite, though. It's using the wrong one, that but face, okay. Yeah. Just for the record, I have no idea where I'm going. But yeah.
You're going to,
I don't even know if this palace. Is going to Woodfall. I mean, the...
I think it's going to the palace. No?
No, this is not. I don't know what this is. What? Unless this is the Witch's Hut or something, I have no idea.
Why is it blue?
Is this where the witches are? Yeah, I was right. Okay, well, at least I can buy this. I would get the blue tunic, but nah. I think I can go without it for now. Well, we shall find out. I don't know.
In this game, it's not worth it.
I have no idea what's going on anymore.
All I would say is I would suggest stocking up before you get to the fourth dungeon, because this game is a pretty poor design choice in that once you beat the fourth dungeon, Triforce takes you to the moon. If you die in the moon, you can't get back.
Oh boy, that sounds good. Okay, let's... Yeah, I might not want to do that then. Okay, I might want to... Yeah, okay. Oh, wow, is this... I don't have to... Wait, what did I need the Ocarina for again? I kind of forgot already.
You have to play it.
Where?
Yeah? Yeah, I guess.
You sure?
I don't know.
That one needs bombs. You play the Ocarina to open something.
Okay, well... crap, I guess I didn't read this trunk properly.
It said to use it to open the door to the Woodfall.
Well, let me go back for a moment. Oh no, family! Oh no, family, hang on a sec, real quick. So yeah, that was the thing. Okay. I'm really loving this, by the way. This is so good. This is like, oh wow.
So that's it.
I don't even know where I'm going anymore, by the way. Like, I just, oh god. Maybe if I explore the, wait, maybe not.
Oh,
I can't even tell which way is north. I mean, I guess I could go north, actually. I think I'll take... No, that'll probably take me to... what's it called? Snowhead. Mm-hmm.
Wonder if you can buy a bomb somewhere.
Oh, that's true. I can't, Connor.
Oh, yeah, the bomb shop.
Where was the bomb shop again? Oh, it's that shop over here.
You don't have enough for these.
Don't have enough? I don't. I only have two.
Wow. You have to have five.
A5, right? Nope, not the right place.
Yeah,
F5. In that case, I got a good place to grind. Yeah, it's not a lot of grass, but we'll have to do. Alright, right here. Alright, give me your money.
Hey, you got enough now.
Oh, and there's already one good thing, at least. Bombs are really cheap.
Everything is cheaper.
Well, that's a boomerang, but I don't want that. Yet. Like, I say it's cheap, and the next thing you know, they're gonna bring in an item that's like 255 or something. It's bombs.
Well, the blue tunic's 100, so...
I guess. Okay, well, we can always go down, right? Okay.
But yeah, nothing ever gets that expensive, thankfully.
Mm-hmm. That's a good thing, I guess. So I don't have to suffer grinding in this. Like, grinding is bad enough. I don't want this.
Hi.
Oh my god, are you serious, Joelle? Why?
Seriously?
Joelle? You are such a troll. Stop.
Troll?
I just said hi.
Okay.
Come to join in.
No, you're not. You're not gonna join him.
Why not?
Because you know.
Sweet 16.
Okay, anyways.
Sweet 16 can join
in.
I'm sweet 16.
No, you're not sweet. Okay.
I'm gonna talk to strangers.
No.
I'm jealous because.
Yes, I know you're jealous, right? I get it.
You don't want to see this quest.
You really don't want. You really don't want to be here. You really don't. Oh, this is. Oh, this is brilliant. Why is it blue?
Oh my god.
That's the main problem here. Why is it blue?
Why is it blue? That's a good question.
This, I don't think.
Oh my god.
What? Okay, hi, hot piece.
What the hell happened here?
What is she doing?
Turned on the Xbox.
Turned on the Xbox, okay.
The thing, it wasn't the PlayStation.
Wait, you mean that wasn't the dungeon? Okay.
Oh, the mountain.
I haven't finished. What? Okay. Oh, here. Okay.
At least it tells you.
This is a hint, right, okay. What? What if I do this?
Welcome to the majestic entrance of Woodfall.
Okay. I would break I'll do that after I beat the dungeon.
What?
You'll see.
Oh.
I can easily break the quest. Okay.
Yes, fine.
At least this is correct,
yes,
kind
yes.
of, maybe.
It is.
What? What surprise? There's no surprise.
Oh,
okay. Alright, Mom.
This wasn't accurate.
This is not accurate at all. Oh! Okay. Well, these blocks are instant, kind of.
Well, the push blocks are accurate. No.
I know, it's Knuckles, isn't it?
No, it's not, Mom.
No?
No, it's not.
What?
Ah! There goes the first scream of the night! Or afternoon,
oh,
or...
God damn it! What does she want?
Family for you, that's family, know. Right there.
That's it. Family,
yeah.
Family.
Can you please get the hell out?
God damn it, Eddy. I'm kidding about your
room. Family Feud is my favorite game.
Uh-huh.
And you're gonna die.
I know I'm gonna die. Thanks for
you're
saying that,
Joel.
This whole family is full of obvious... Captain Obvious all over the place.
We're the best family in the world.
Yeah, I beg to differ.
Wait.
I don't know where...
To skip the other rooms.
I'm gonna take a left.
Oh, you're gonna get another key.
I don't care if I'm gonna get another key. I wanna go through here.
Wait, Edward.
This is really bad, by the way.
Really, by the way, you shouldn't die in this game.
Edward, if you had a camera, you could film something.
I told you we'll get another key.
So I just wanna know what's over here. Calm down.
Damn it.
Do I get? Oh my god. I just have this. So.
Yeah.
I don't remember Link having sword beams in Majora's Mask.
Oh, it was a piece of heart.
That's obviously a new feature, I think. You should. Oh, what? Aquamantis? Okay.
You don't remember?
Nope, I obviously never knew this guy was here, ever. Oh, hey, arrows. I'm gonna assume the boss is a Goma. That's my prediction.
You can use the arrows now.
I would.
Well.
One of these has to be pushable or something. Yeah, I knew it. Okay.
It tells you where to go.
Oh, this is good. I love rooms like this. This is my favorite. What? Wait, what?
Who designed chocolate? Who was it? A man? A killer?
Why do you want to know who designed chocolate?
Yeah, because I'm getting tired of chocolate in this house.
These are arrows.
Must have been a guy who just selling chocolate and toys.
Mom, please, please just stop. Well, get out.
That's it.
Chocolate toy.
Bloody chocolate.
Why are you ranting on about chocolate?
Because Kay keep going on about chocolate. Good chocolate, God, you're not good. Chocolate, I want chocolate. I'm getting tired of chocolate.
Dude, you really remind me of a member.
Is that layers that they're using?
I don't know.
Well, you cannot have chocolate.
Mom, shut. Please stop. Go. Wait. Oh.
I love going crazy.
Another heart piece.
I can tell you love going crazy. It's I cannot please.
Hey guys, I'm a crazy mother.
I can tell. I think I realized that 16 years ago.
Crazy.
Non-accurate remake at all. I mean, yeah, you two keys. I don't know.
You kidding? I remember the part where you can get stuck with your keys.
Exactly.
You know,
this is very accurate. What, Mum?
Menopause, yeah.
What?
That is a fielder.
That's the menopause feeling for you.
The menopause, okay.
Now,
Mom, this is a stream
wait, so
about games.
Wait, so if you went up first, you're screwed.
I think. Oh, if you go up first, you're screwed. Yeah.
Screwed, well.
Goma, what? Okay, this is even worse than a Goma. Okay, I'm. I don't like where this is going. Oh, it's a three kidder. Of course it is. Okay.
Well, I hope
of course it is. Alright, internet. That's a thing. God, no. Go. Oh, internet, shit. Right? You guys. Are, no. Stop trolling.
What guys?
No.
So wait, you see level 2's boss.
Wow, that was good. Oh, no, it's not mom. I say it as mum.
Mum.
The work of British, okay?
Move that.
Not here. Please, go. It's
oh,
a mask.
No, it's just quick.
It's quick, because he's going to get out.
Clean up the face off your phone. I've got to wash his face.
What?
Yeah, I'm washing their faces.
Get out.
No, Eddie, go all the way down and then walk left.
Okay, let's go all the way down and walk left.
Oh my
good
god,
job.
Damn it!
What are you doing?
I'm breaking...
Why are you breaking my stuff?
Because you know me, I'm a bit destroyer.
It's called
I destroy
Egypt.
Everything. I'm born to destroy.
So, this is a thing.
Destroy. Sorry, I broke the airplane. So
family shenanigans. I usually mute here, but this is interesting
that's
stuff
fine.
Going on.
Who is this one then? Who's him? He's not Knuckles.
No, he's
satellite.
Not, Mum.
Satellite.
Oh my God, Mum, please.
God, hi, Satellite.
So,
They don't have real names.
Okay.
Did I
just ignore everything that is happening.
You can call him TS.
TS. Yeah.
Hello, hi, but.
Well, I love these guys that's got unusual names.
Mum.
Yeah.
What's you, Eddy?
What do you mean, what
stars?
Is it? I'm not called stars.
You're called Planet.
So,
Planet
8.
Just testing it out. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Do you read me? It's a plain question, Edward. Do you read me?
Mum, stop. Can you go? Get out.
Love you, Eddie. You're going to have dinner in a minute, yeah?
Oh, no. Okay.
Bolognese, darling.
Yeah,
Bolognese.
Right.
We're going to be Italiano tonight.
Wow.
Okay, that's fine, yeah?
Wow.
Well, that's it. I did a quick clean up. Nice and smelly, beautiful.
And now you get out.
I get out, but I have to come back in a minute.
Whatever. Anyways, meanwhile,
yeah,
I got stuck.
It.
Good screen design.
I mean,
oh, beautiful.
I purposely did that. Anyways, where am I after now? Snowhead, right? I guess. No idea. I should really stock up on 100. 100 rupees, but yeah.
Very beautiful, accurate representation of Snowhead.
Yeah. Oh, is this what I think it really is?
It's not.
It's not.
Arrow.
Oh, you're not gonna believe this.
Told you. I'm smart.
Yeah.
Good job. Going Realm of Shamanok vibes going on here. Good job.
Now, Eddie, you have to use the item you got before.
Why wouldn't it be like a target or something?
The guy's gonna go crazy when he comes home, you know?
Yeah, I could tell. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, at least this is kind of.
Accurate.
No, I don't know.
I want to say that's the only stupid trigger in the quest, so...
Right, okay, that was a good thing. I mean, at least they have the correct color scheme? Question mark?
Correct enemy.
Don't know. Okay. At this rate, I think I'm gonna get 16 hearts at the end of this. Oh man, this is perfect.
16
hearts. I think this is where the sword is.
Yeah.
Why do you do that? What? Welcome to the...
Look at the level 3 sword sitting right there.
Oh, cool. I'm going to get that. Good. I will definitely do that.
Is it Master Sword or the Magic?
Magic, Mom. Joel. Just called. What? Why do I get hit by.
Dread, do you like it? The curtains in the bathroom.
Yeah, please. Yeah. Stop.
Do you like it?
What?
Eddie, is it a puzzle?
I don't even know what's a puzzle.
Oh, this is the part where Tingle is.
Is it?
Yeah.
I don't remember. I haven't played this game in a long time.
And where's the frozen Goron?
I don't think it exists anymore. See flag combos with the. Oh, really? Okay. Is this the lens of truth? Yes, it is. Okay.
Yeah, it takes rupees.
Yep.
Oh, no, it takes rupees.
I love how the overall theme is literally just the same thing for everything.
What is it?
I don't even know what it is. I don't know anymore.
So the best guess I have is someone said it might be a RuneScape song. That's all I know.
Right. I got boots.
Hey, it still says Triforce.
What does? Oh, yeah, I know. It says Triforce. Very good job there. Oh, God. I love this. So I can now walk on pits. Yep, that's right. This makes too much sense. I love it. Even more heart pieces. Okay.
What?
I don't know. Oh, it's a snowhead temple. I can tell this is.
Accurate. It's not an American.
Oh, this is good. And it's not white. Like it's supposed to be. It's now brown.
Oh, and it has lava.
Oh.
Well, that isn't lava.
What's the point of pouring lava if you already can walk on it? I don't
know. No, it's what the Goron mask is for.
Right, okay.
Oh, it's big.
Oh, no, it's a big dungeon. This is not good.
That looks like, what's it? You know,
What were you on about?
That.
Seahorse?
Seahorse, yeah.
God, how did you not know how to say seahorse?
I forgot.
Wow. DayDay like create everyone.
Alright.
One of these should be pushable. Maybe? Yeah, okay, I knew it.
So is that layers?
No, that's not layers.
It looks like layers.
I haven't seen any layers yet.
I don't know if 1.90 had layers.
I just don't know, and I wasn't around during that time. I only joined during the 2.10 days.
2.10.
Or when 2.5 was as RC phases or something like that.
Yeah, I came around during 2.10 and 2.5 was still called 2.11.
Oh, right, yeah, same here. Maybe not. I came in 2009, so I don't know what was going on there.
That was a while ago then.
I popped
in 2006 here.
Well, even then, like, I was incredibly inactive back then, so. That's also when I made that very shit quest of mine, which I will never talk about. You need more bombs for the mini boss. Okay. Money well spent.
At least it tells you.
I guess.
I wonder what the mini boss is.
It can't be Dodongos, no way. Oh, look, it's a Dodongos.
Three
of them.
Oh my god, you could get them all at once.
I could, but I'm not going to. Not yet. I have to do them like. Oh crap, finger rest. Oh good, 2-in-1. Oh, maybe not.
One.
Well, that one's gonna die. What is this?
The wand.
Oh my god, what happened to the sprite color?
Hello.
That looks really bad.
And he used it sideways.
Oh no! No 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 no! What is this? What? No 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 no, why did you do this? No 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 no! You are no, that is not fair. Okay. Bombs! Yeah. Bombs save me!
Okay.
Okay, first F. Great. Why? Just why?
I think I did have to tunic in the level 3 sword when I came in here, so.
Right, well. And then there's me, who has needed those. Might want to go ahead and get that, actually. But then again, I don't know. I want to get those as quick as I can, because, okay. No, maybe. Well, which one was it again? That one. And that means that the Dodongos are going to respawn. Crap.
We've got enough bombs.
Yeah, I got like 11, so it should be good. Alright, this one has to be. No. keep forgetting which blocks have to be pushed, okay. Okay, up. Get that, get that. Okay. Right, I gotta time the bombs very well. Also, I wonder, is there anything in that little empty spot on the map?
Never looked.
It might be, but I don't know. And again, I have no idea. Okay, time to defeat you guys again.
Yeah.
Where's it drop?
Do you want one of each, or do you want two of these?
Wait, what?
Do you want one of each?
I'll have two of those.
No, you can't have two.
Why not?
No, I'm gonna have one.
One of each then. Okay. Right, now I need to kill this thing. Oh, first.
Don't be greedy, Eddy.
Done. Wait, what? Do I have to actually...
Yep. I forget who said it, but someone remarked that the dungeon looked like a deformed seahorse.
Yep.
Yes, I said that.
Yeah, okay. This is not good. This is really not good.
Someone also said in my previous stream.
Oh, this is like, gonna murder me. Why would you do this?! Okay.
Get it from there.
Oh my god. Okay.
10 out of 10.
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god.
Just attack them from there.
It's one after the next.
Yeah, F1.
Alright. I would F1, but I can't attack from there because this doesn't have that quest wall enabled. No. Oh shit. No, I just realized I'm almost out of bombs! Oh crap, that was bombs well spent. Okay. Bombs well used, I mean.
At least they're cheap.
Yeah, that's true. Okay. It's only a wizard. Oh, sure, it really is. Like, 3 consecutive rooms of wizards, I'm out. I'm gonna go get that sword. It's only 100, so, oh, this song, I don't know. I actually kinda like it, it's pretty cool, I guess.
It's not a bad song, it's just, what is it?
I know. Oh, thanks, David, for pointing it out. I know I died. I can see with my own eyes.
Look at Emmanuel and Zach.
Who?
Emmanuel
and Zach. Oh, God. Those guys are terror.
Oh, my.
Those guys are terror. Gonna have to go round 2 in Portugal this year. Not looking forward to it, man. How do you say what?
Como te passa rápido.
You want to spell that? I have no idea. No. Why are you asking me now?
So how do you say Tomlindush?
Tomlindush. T-A-O.
T-A-O.
L-I.
L-I-N.
N-D-O-S.
Lindush.
It's like a Portuguese spelling bee or something.
I spelled it the wrong way.
Right, not a grind.
Look at Lily.
Mum?
Yeah, look at Lily.
Can you not see I'm trying to do something here? I'm trying to play a god... horrible game.
Wow.
And I'm just now just grinding because I never thought I'd had to do this.
The name Linda.
In a quest like this. Well.
How do you spell Linda again? L I.
I just told you like 2 minutes ago.
Yes, spell again.
L I.
Yeah.
What? N.
N.
D O.
C O S. Yes, Lindush.
No, Eddy.
What?
That's for boys.
Oh, boys. Yeah, no. Lindush.
Yeah, but for a girl.
Oh, for girls, nay.
Yeah, Linda. Linda.
No,
that's for
you guys are blowing my mind. Please stop.
Linda's for a girl.
Oh, don't mind.
Yes, horrible game.
But you're calling her a boy.
Yeah, she likes being a boy.
You're mad. What?
What's wrong with you?
I don't know anymore. Why did this guy not respawn? What happened?
Who? Oh, this. The internet's working.
Internet works very well. Okay, you know what? I can just do this. Let's just tilt my way through. Actually, that might not be a good idea. I could crash everything.
You say here, naughty.
No, you don't.
Oh, good. Everyone came back. Okay, great. What do you mean this is the most amazing quest you've ever played? No, please don't say that. Oh, two accurate. Oh my god.
Wow. Is that a kappa wearing a midnight?
It's a kappa with a midnight.
It's the best kappa ever.
I know. That's a great. It's just great. Okay, 90. Good. I only need like 9 more now. Alright.
You should make a huge kappa.
Oh, please. I don't want this. I don't want this to become a kappa spam. I mean, I've seen that happen
it's
before.
Like, four kappas already on the screen.
Especially that one time with the douche spam. I've seen that.
Oh yes.
God, that was very magical. Alright, let's go buy the magic sword. In this case I don't know what sword this is called, but in the original that is. Alright. Let's go round 2 or round 3, I don't know. Lost count.
I think it's 3.
Alright, let's go. Oh well, the time is 17:44. Great number to land on. Every time. Seems like Bagel's not the only one to run into that.
What?
744 appearing everywhere? Yeah, it disappeared just then.
744.
Okay, back to this. Now with the magic sword, everything should be a lot easier, I hope. Ah, okay. Alright, oh, I just realized I'm out of bombs. Oh, fucking Christ. Okay. Good job. I completely forgot I'm out of bombs. Oh my god. No worries. Let's just tilt my way through. Alright, bomb shop. Might as well buy more, because why not? This is bad. I think this is badly gonna affect the stream if I tilled my way through, but hey, whatever, okay. I don't wanna go through this nightmare again, so I just wanna skip through most of it. Then again, I do want the money.
I will be right back.
Alright. Oh no, Joel. What?
Why did it only show a little
bit? It showed the
scroll
top
down,
part.
Scroll down, scroll down.
Did you do what I think you did? No!
Damn it!
You messed it up!
I only shows it here! God damn it, Eddy, look!
It failed! I think it has that, that one filter, so that it doesn't appear. Good job, Joel, you are. Oh, man, you're great. Yeah. Okay.
Damn it! Kapow.
Kapow, though.
How do I do that?
That makes cool. Now I need to turn this up because like this music, I don't know what the hell this song is.
Maybe you have 5
30 second spam filter? I think
like
I do.
M pain train.
Huh?
M pain train.
I don't know. Yeah, I might have a filter. No, you cannot spam me, mate. No spam for you. I have no idea. Joel, please! What the fuck are you doing?
It does not show.
Joel, you're just gonna get yourself banned, you know that. Ah! Oh! Yes, Joel. Oh, low. Alright. Joel.
No, Eddy, don't.
Oh, hey! A wild jobs appeared.
Rip jobs.
You are witnessing the best gameplay ever of this godforsaken quest. Yes. Oh, Joel, thanks a lot. This quest is... when will it be over?
Too soon.
Okay, bombs. Get them out. Now... I am more prepared for the Wizrobe spam. But then again... What are you... Oh yeah, everyone knows who you are. Except for Joel. But yeah.
What games are jobs making them?
None.
None?
Okay. This. Round 2, let's go. Much easier.
jobs there.
Thank God, everyone knows jobs there. It's true. Oh crap! Of course, it's don't you dare.
Well, I'm.
Oh, okay. This is just horrible. Okay.
Is rope in the wall? Okay.
I love that bug. It's amazing. I love it when they do that. It's so hilarious. I forgot I don't have a shield. Right, okay.
You have to buy one.
Wait, you can buy one?
There's one in a stockpot, quote-unquote.
Oh, right. There, I should have got that, you know.
Was it stockpot? No, I think it was just a regular shop. Training post.
Right.
Quote-unquote.
Okay. Right. You better not do it. Of course you do it again. Okay.
Eddie.
Oh, I'm,
you should
I'm
buy the blue tuna.
I should, but... Oh, I have a potion. Why don't I use that? That would have helped. Yummy Wismos for Eddie? No thanks. I'm good. I think I'm fine. I don't want this. That was a lucky one.
What?
It's never gonna stop, isn't it? Oh god, that one did 4 hearts, oh god.
Wow. Didn't realize they were more powerful than the blue ones.
Mm-hmm. Don't! Okay, whew. Joel, what are you trying to do?
I'm trying to do
Kappa. Trying to do Kappa. Well, you failed.
Can I do it? Kappa.
Don't try. You're seriously doing it, aren't you? Joel, seriously. Oh, hey, potion. Cool, I'll take that.
Well timed.
It's literally just the same thing for, like, the whole rest of the dungeon. Why? Why would they do this? This is not fun. I just went on top of the door. I'm on top of the door. Help. What? How did I do that?
Well, I mean, I guess Wizard was the mini-boss at this level.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. I don't even want to know what the boss is. Oh, what? 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 Again? Wait, what? Is it... at what? One kid? My mind has exploded. And why is there a Kappa spam? Why is there a Kappa spam on chat? Great
Yay.
Face. Oh.
Yay.
Well, that's the second torture dungeon done.
Oh.
I love it both of you did it at the same time.
It's like the oldest Twitch trick in the book.
That was perfect. Oh, you are a liar. Not a liar, a liar. Unless that's the right spelling. I don't know anymore. This quest is just...
work. I tried to copy it.
What are you doing?
You click the bloody link and
capital
it
K. No, it's capital K. Ah. Well.
Yay!
Way. Yep, I get coins because coins is the new thing these days. I don't know. I really do want that. Unless, maybe if I... No. I don't want your bombs. Actually, will I ever need the super bomb or not? Oh, well, that's a shield. Might as well take that. Oh my god, Joel!
The Kappas have arrived.
Okay, Joel.
Eddie, don't, please.
How do I... Goodbye.
No!
R.I.P. Oh, Joel.
I'm just gonna spam
all right, so I got boomerang because your messages were deleted. Yes, they sure were. Are you seriously? Are you seriously spamming me on Skype now?
No. I'm not.
Okay.
I'm not.
Are you sure?
I am now.
I'm going to. Well, time to pick up another random hot piece. Oh boy, this is the Great Bay, isn't it? Okay, this sounds great. Well, at least I can get the blue tunic soon, maybe.
There's a thing I should have done a while ago.
What is this? Is that meant to be a... Yeah, okay. Apparently, berries are now... Souls? Oh, I timed out you, Troy. You have to wait, like, 600 seconds
yes.
now. There's no way to undo it, I don't think. I don't know.
Oh, thank you.
Use the ban hammer. Oh, I will, eventually.
Yeah, there's a way. You just gotta type / unban.
I'd rather just leave it.
I'm not gonna.
I think it would be best for
I'm
all
not
of
gonna
us. What's this? What?
Bomb it? Actually, no. Use your item of the dungeon.
It's now he's now hosting me.
Should have done it at the beginning, but okay.
ahead.
Is this meant to, wait, is this a dungeon? No, this isn't. Can't be. Unless this is gonna take me to the, what's it called, that place. Can't remember the name. Gerudo place. Pirate Fortress, that's
Pirate
it.
Pirate Fortress.
Or not. The song is everywhere, it's never gonna leave me alone.
You done 2 levels and look at those hearts.
I know. It's too good. Oh, is this a dungeon? I think this is. I don't know if I need anything else though. Maybe not. What?
This is the fortress.
Oh my god, these sprites. Love the animation. That animation is so good. Look at this. Perfect. I love it. Alright. It's just gonna get better from here, isn't it? Oh yeah. I have a feeling it's just gonna repeat itself over and over. Are you kidding me? Okay. This is not design. Really? Why would you do this?
Don't forget to get the soarings. No.
Oh my, you have another channel? Not channel, you have another account? Oh,
just in case I get banned.
Just in case if you get banned. Oh. Fucking hell, Joel. Joel! You're out, mate. Mate.
I think I have another channel.
Alright.
Rip.
Oh, cool. Well, I mean, I gotta admit, this looks kind of cool, I guess-ish. I kind of like the thing. It's all ogre now. Perfect. Well, what are you doing? You have another account? Are you serious? Oh my gosh.
It's because I left, I think my ban is undone.
Yeah, your ban is not undone.
What? Let me check.
Joel, if you want me to play DayDayHD, stop doing what you're doing.
Creator commentary.
Damn kind it. Of, yeah. Damn it. Maybe. I'm kind of questioning that now.
It's
I don't know.
All over now.
It is.
What's right?
Oh, you got it. Okay.
It's true.
David, please don't say that. You really don't want to say that. You have another account. Hey, Zora Mask. What does this do?
Is that flippers, basically?
How is it?
Oh.
Oh, wow. Okay, well. Okay, this is kind of cool. Kind of. I don't know. Like, I kind of like the idea. It's an interesting concept, but eh. Yeah, I really have. Look, whoa, hang on. Not the Gerudo, the Gerudo. The Gerudo.
Gerudo.
Whatever, I don't know. This is the best.
I don't think I noticed that before.
The Gerudo. Okay. He probably is. Well, he probably isn't. I'm gonna make sure he isn't.
What?
Yep, yeah, you're doing it, I think.
I'm not.
Are you sure?
What's wrong with you?
Oh, a wild Team UDF appeared as well.
Who's that?
You are looking at the greatest quest ever. Pinnacle Rock. No double N.
Pinnacle or something.
Hey, good. You are looking at Majora's Mask for Zelda Classic, aka the best remake of Majora's Mask ever.
Even better than 3D.
Oh, yes, that says a lot. What? 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 Okay, I don't know.
Has it been 300 seconds yet?
That's totally what Great Bay Temple looks like.
I know. Yes.
Hi.
If you want to kill everyone, begin with Joel.
Wrong window.
You must defeat the. Oh, is this the? Oh, cool. Actually. Never mind.
Okay, I'm gonna count.
Joel, don't need to count next to me.
Five, six,
we found out you can count. Congrats.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Why do you look like a Zoro?
Because I have the Zoro mask. That's why. It is a clever concept, but this, I don't know. I don't know. There's gotta be something here.
Where's
okay.
Wow.
Hot piece next to hot piece. This is good. I love it. Oh my god.
CSW Jobs.
Joel.
Pinnacle Rock.
Joel. Please.
What the hell is this?
This is the dungeon.
Pinnacle Rock.
I don't know what to think of this. Oh. They had pirates in Great Bay?
No.
Yes.
Oh, I never knew that.
Did they?
No, yeah, they did, obviously. Now it's what? No, don't tell me it's one of this. Oh my god. Right.
Yeah, this room.
Okay, found it immediately.
Am I banned?
There better not be more of this.
Damn it. What the heck are you?
Azora? I am Azora, apparently.
Eddie, you just got the map.
Got a map? Yeah, the stream
is a bit delayed, kind of.
Joel, you don't want to do that. You seriously don't want to do that. Do not unmute. Joel? Joel? You really don't want to. You're going to break everything. No. Oh. Okay. You seriously don't want to unmute. Well, you're going to destroy. You did not look normal. Yeah, I know. Wait. Shut up, Joel. I want to kill Joel. Yeah. Yes, please report Joel to the Twitch cops. Everyone do it right now. Please do so.
Are you sure the Twitch cops aren't
I will love you all forever if you please get Joel out. Please. Eddie, what?
I have two accounts.
I know you have two accounts. That's the sad part.
I made the second account Joel my troll because I got banned before.
You're not going to do well on PureZC, you know that, right?
Well, I lost it.
So if you get banned on PureZC, will you make another account?
No, I can't. It's against the rules, Eddie.
Oh, at least I acknowledge that. Okay, that's a good thing.
But it's not against the rules here.
Sadly.
What if you're an old account? No.
Okay. Time to go up here. Let's go.
Eddie, that
okay. Time. Good job.
Eddie, the man out.
I love manhandlers. These guys are great.
Yes.
Especially when they're gonna kill me. Okay, can I not? Are you serious? I cannot get one. Okay, fuck this. I'm just gonna tank it. Tank.
There goes tank, man.
Tank! Oh, I'm gonna die. Not if I. Okay. Don't. I am good at fighting manhandlers, as you can see. You report? Oh no! Please don't report my video.
I'm gonna not report video stream. Video for copyright.
Stream, I mean.
You used my Zelda.
What?
18 more seconds. Yes.
Next time you spam Kappa, I'm just gonna ban you completely.
No, Eddie, don't.
Yes.
I'm gonna be on normal.
You sure we're gonna
You're
be on
my
normal?
Brother.
Oh yes. Yes,
Hammer.
I know. All right, Hammer.
Good. Mario.
Oh no! What? What was this? Oh my god, this hammer animation.
What?
Hots come out of the hammer.
Wait,
oh boy, that's good. That's some good stuff.
Can't tell if it's a 1.90 thing, compatibility thing, or
it might
the distance of the sprites.
It could be, oh god. I hate things like this. It's cool to have that like in a puzzle, but not like out in the open, random. What? Oh, is this one of those guessing games? Okay, I love guessing games. Especially when it's like that, kind of. This quest is just destroying me. Slowly. Oh. Joel? Why are you out to recalling here? This is not IRC. Last time I checked, this isn't IRC. I'm very sure it isn't.
Technically, it is IRC.
Well, I guess. There is no Balrog, though. Wait, what's going on here? Oh no.
Yes!
Oh god, no.
I'm not gonna spam you.
You better not. I can see you doing it right now. I can't.
It didn't go.
Of course it didn't. I should.
It didn't do it. Why?
It didn't make it? Good.
It didn't make it. Look what I did.
What did you do? Oh my god!
I didn't do it.
I think it's a spam filter or something. You're good. Good job, Joel. No Balrog, yep, that's right. No Kulex either, which is sad.
As you say that.
Oh, wow. Well then. Oh, wow, Kulex spot is here. Okay, I just realized. Okay.
I'm sorry.
Oh, God, Joel.
Who is bot?
Who is bot? Oh, God, question of the year. Okay, anyways, time to defeat whatever this... I bet I'm going to take... You know what? I'm gonna take my my ocarina out. Okay, it's not ocarina this time. That's magical.
You've not even eaten.
Of course, I'm not eating.
Why not?
I'm busy streaming.
You're streaming.
Leave just put it here.
You're streaming, man.
I don't know how hard it is. You, there's so many things to. Oh my god.
And I'm not spamming.
You are not spamming.
Yeah, if I do
most
Kappa,
definitely.
If I do Kappa, again, yeah.
All troubles you will have path. Oh, nice. Oh no, it's another coin. Twitch chat, yeah.
Oh, it is.
Alright.
Please,
I might wanna. Okay, I'm almost at 100, so it's time to get the blue tunic. I'm so tempted to give someone moderator positions as the band troll every time. We should get to. Oh my god. Right. Because, right. Oh god. Well, what in the hell are you doing?
I'm scared.
Thank God Joel can't do this in hours, so else he'll be kicked out immediately.
Only 6 more rupees for the tunic.
I'll give everyone mod position except for Joel. What? Oh, actually, hang on. That reminds me. I know, yes. Are you alright, Joel? Are you actually okay? Well, what's up here? I was wondering.
ATS, are you looking forward to playing DayDayHD?
Oh god, DayDayHD.
Hey, did you play Quest 744?
I think everyone played Quest 744 by now.
I didn't. Hey, if you played the Disco dungeon, you're gonna notice the last dungeon music.
Yeah, right. Okay. Anyways.
Tim.
What?
Is that Tim? That face. I'm thing. Tim.
What? What are you on about? Oh, you make no sense. Right. Yeah, let's not. I got a better idea. Let's go to bye. It seems David has to go. Okay, see you later. Okay, I can always go in here. I assume.
Oops! Oh shit! Hey.
Another heart piece. I have like 12 hearts. I bet I'm gonna get all 16 before the final boss or something. Yes,
I'm sure there are 16. But I'd never look for 100%, so...
Right. Good God, Joel.
Eddy, don't ban.
What do you mean, don't ban? I really want to. I'm so tempted. My mouse is gonna go over that key in a minute. Not key, over the... wherever. Okay. Luckily, Lamolas drop a lot of money, I think. I don't remember the drop set, but... Oh, good. Anyway, that's more than enough that I need. Right, F6.
Do you like it?
Good God! Oh, David's still here? Oh, okay. Oh, I think he meant bye, as in bye, Joel. In that case, sure thing!
No ban!
Goodbye, you're now banned forever.
Well, Eddy, come on.
Congrats.
I am permanently banned from talking in Eddy the Oliveira.
Right. Yes. Thanks, guys. I saved you all from hell.
No, Eddy, don't worry.
Beautiful.
I might wanna ban Drama Troll as well. I'm gonna go up for a moment. Okay. Anyways, let's go ahead and see what's in here. No, I can't. Where is that? Where's the Stockpot Inn? Whatever it's called. The so-called Stockpot Inn. I think it's like I just tailed my way through. Nope, I don't want to go back in here. Oh, it's over here, I think. Here it is. Yes, I did. Here it is. Right. And, cool, I'm actually blue, kind of. Alright, time to go to, Icana Canyon. Kind of.
Sort of.
Yeah. Doesn't really look like it to me. I mean, I don't remember seeing Lamolas in the overworld, but, okay.
Well, at least the Kiddo is accurate.
Yeah, I guess. I'm gonna make a prediction right now. The boss of, Stone Tower Temple is probably going to be 2 blue Lamolas or something. It's got to be, right? Because what else could it be? It's not going to be another Dig-Dogger, I hope.
Don't remember.
Okay, well, at least they... Okay, well, they got the river, kind of. Wait, can I go get the Sun Mask, whatever it's called?
We can find Sekon's hideout.
No worries. Okay. Another what?
They're just going fucking back and forth like a maniac.
That's cool. Wrecked indeed. What? Oh. Oh my god, what? Okay. What? What's this about grating? This is the hideout?
Yep.
This is the hideout? Oh man, what? That's terrible.
Is that enough?
Jeez. Yes, I know the video is. Yes.
You like
What's this about cheese? Oh, cool, cheese.
Cheese.
Wait, I can easily just go through here. Nice shortcut. Alright, come on, Kappa. Yeah. Okay, off to Ikana place. So I assume this is meant to be the music box house, I think. I have no idea. Look, yep, I knew it. This mask lets you suit fire. I can suit the fire. Good.
Did I even go in this house? I don't even remember now.
I've always wanted to suit fire. Oh, man. Oh, God. I've always wanted to suit fire. Ever since I was a little kid, I've always wanted to do it. All right, anyways. This fucking song. Yeah, I had a little delay, I remember those days. RIP, old Twitch.
Yep.
Great Fairy Sword. Oh, is that the Master Sword?
Oh, I don't think I've went to this house either. Used to be dumb.
Yeah. I'm gonna guess that's the Master Sword. These Lamolas are so buggy, I just love it. It's taps, huh?
You can't ban me from life.
Sadly. Alright. These Lamolas are so broken.
Eddy.
What? These guys are not like. Look at this animation, it's just facing one direction the whole time. Not the music band, I meant the actual...
Okay, so back in the,
Oh god.
One
beneath point... the well! Oh no!
Hey, but so back in god. The 1.92 days, how much would this game be? Like, how much stars?
Probably zero. I'll give this I'll maybe give this at least maybe a one, or one at best, at least.
But in the old days?
The old days? I have no idea. Still one.
Like, five.
No way! This is not getting 5 at all, ever! I can't see anyone giving this a 5, ever.
I'm gonna watch videos.
No, you do not watch your videos. You wanna see DayDayHD?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
No.
Wait, you have to- Joel?
What?
Please stop watching- Stop watching Rooster Teeth behind me. Please, we don't wanna listen to Rooster Teeth.
Roosters don't have teeth.
I don't know how to put a whistle, it's just like to find out how. I actually didn't hear that.
Oh, good.
Level 4 stone tower. Oh, it's a stone tower, it's not a stone tower temple, it's just a stone tower. Wrong color, by the way. I'm not even sure if this is the right song, anyways. This is not even the right song. Good. Okay, great job, man.
That was the most surprising part. Stone tower is a pretty... often used MIDI in ZC, and yet this quest didn't use it.
Yeah, that's really shocking, actually.
Perfect opportunity. Missed.
Mm-hmm. Oh, God. I hate rooms like this when they just spam it over and over. It's really annoying. Dude, this is like... oh, wow. So, special guest, Achievement Hunter in the background. I don't know. I actually kind of like this song. It's pretty mysterious, I like it.
Yeah, the music in this quest isn't bad. It's just, where's the actual music?
Yeah. I hate rooms like that. No, don't torture me, please. Don't say that. Please don't. Oh, don't tell me this is another one, isn't it? Okay. Ton of blocks need to put- yeah, I know, I hate things like that. If there's a little hint, I'll be better. Oh, look at that, it's another one! Okay, good. Screaming, Joel. Joel!
Screaming internally.
I blame you for this. What are you doing? So yeah, this is usually why I don't stream that much during the week. Especially after school. Cause wait what? Oh no, don't tell what? Which one is
it's just the out of place one, you gotta push it either up or down.
Oh, are you kidding me? Oh my god, okay.
I believe back in 1.90, the only push blocks you had were four-way and vertical.
Right, okay.
So basically, always push up or down.
Right. I actually didn't know that. Huh.
Yeah, I had to be told that last time I streamed this.
Right. That's gonna be a key in here. I love how they just use the same enemies over and over and over. It reminds me of the other quest. I don't remember what it's called, but there's another quest that did this, and it got really boring very quickly. Just because there's no enemy variety.
Or really any puzzles.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, I think I remember the quest now. Maze of Hyrule 2, that's it. Oh, my god. I got a lot of things to say about that one, but yeah. Anyways, another hot container. Cool. This is really good stuff. I can't wait to see what's gonna happen in here. Oh, look at that! More of these guys! Oh boy, okay. It's an amazing dungeon quest design? Yeah, it is. It's really good. Everyone should do this nowadays. Like, this should be the new thing. Why is no one doing this? No, seriously, don't do this ever. Please.
I'm trying to remember what the ratings were this back in the day, and I want to say that people actually used to think this was acceptable.
Really? Huh. That's kind of shocking. No, oh, come on, not again. Alright, oh.
Standards really have changed.
Mm-hmm. Changed a lot, yeah. Well, this is still miles better than what I've made. At least my first quest is still better than that, so that's the only good thing I have to say about this.
Because
my first quest is the worst. Just whatever you do, do not approach it ever.
I'm not sure if I even played anything you've made besides Mega Link.
Oh, right. Oh, yeah, that, yeah.
Let me see here. I meant to play more quests, but I just kind of get distracted.
What is this? What? Oh my god, what?
Hello there.
What is this? Okay.
Points for being creepy, at least.
I guess, yeah, I mean, that was kind of cool, but what? I think I just picked up the silver arrows as well. Oh, by the way, wait.
Oh, right, baking Daikun, that was the thing.
Oh yeah, that one too, yeah, that. Nothing is nowhere close to the original Phoenix Wright games, but hey, whatever.
Didn't even have the right music, you fool.
Oh. I know. I have no idea what's going on there, but Pumpkin Spider Goma, yeah, it actually did kind of look like that, I think. Just reminds me of that, I guess. I have no clue. Anyways. Alright, boss time, let's go. See what hell we're gonna put. What? Oh, come on, are you kidding me? What the actual hell? Okay. I was expecting Twin Mold, but this works too? Maybe not, I don't know. If you take this mask, you will warp to the moon, you cannot warp back. Oh, sure, why not? I probably should have got a potion and I thought of it there, whatever. I'm just gonna risk it.
Well, hopefully you shouldn't die.
Yeah.
Welcome to the moon.
The moon has the same music. Why does the moon have the same... Oh.
Okay, the moon is actually on Termina Field somewhere.
Okay. So the moon is in the overworld. Good. I like it. Oh, okay.
I remember that the moon had heart pieces. Actually, it did. Not a thing about it.
What is this? Oh, red ring. Red tunic, I should say. Or random head. Was that my...
Fierce duty.
Oh. Oh yeah, I kind of just realized, actually, yeah. Okay, clever. Maybe. Level 9. Oh, okay, we skipped straight from 4 to 9. Good. Good job. Oh. Oh god, that is the best! What the... Oh, that looks good.
Is that the moon?
Yeah, I just saw the best Majora's Mask ever. Why?
The trippy boss arena graphics, right?
I know. Oh, God. This is like... I love the floor. The floor is really good. Very well designed. I'm trying to kill it yesterday, like I see. Okay, that's one. God. I need two. I need three more hits. Come on. You have to go this way. He's going this way. He's going to appear right here. No, he's a little bit higher. Okay, that's two, three, and it went all the way down there.
Zelda 1 Ganon is terrible. Okay.
But
pretty much everyone had this as the final boss.
Yeah.
But what else could you do?
There you go. Okay. Beaten. Do I find Zelda?
You find the mask guy.
Okay, and invisible stuff. Hey, we beat it! Yay!
Woohoo.
I'm done with this crap. Oh, thank God. So, final review. No. All right, that's it.
You're off Hyrule.
Oh, okay. Cool. Because I was obviously in Hyrule the whole time. That makes too much sense.
Peace returns to Hyrule.
This ends the very shit quest. Not the story. This was very good. I will give it 6 out of 5.
Which rounds back to 0.
Mm-hmm. Never again. Alright. That's it for the first half. Oh, crap. That's it for the first half of the stream. Kind of. Now it's time for something else.
Well, thanks for having me.
Alright. I'll see you around.
Have fun. Or try to.
Yeah. Alright, now... It is time for something else. It's now time for, which I cannot do because I realize that something happened. Alright. We will be right back. Alright, I'll just... Okay. Just gotta go ahead and do this real quick. We'll be right back. Alright, so, while I wait for Jewel to come back, I'm going to do something amazing now. It is now time for yet another quest. David and Kulik spot are having some kind of war going on down there, but yeah, I don't know. Alright, so, it is now time for something magical. It is time, DayDayHD. Oh boy, let's go. Let's get straight in it. Are you ready, Jewel?
No.
Okay, so we have... Creator commentary? Question mark.
Yeah.
Alright. So let's begin this hell. Let's go. Let's get straight on it. Somewhere over the rainbow, indeed.
It's actually swearware.
I salute you, America! America! I know this is the American national anthem, but... Want to join, David? All right. I don't know. Alright, time to get David in. Let's go ahead and get David in. Where's David? Where are you, David? I can't find David. Hang on. There you are. Calling now. Alright, let's get David in. Star spread. It's the star, yeah. Okay. It's calling David. Don't mind me. Don't mind me at all. Just trying to get David in here, I should say. Meanwhile, I'm just going to go ahead and look at
the... Hurry up!
God damn it, Joel. Calm down.
Please.
Let's take a look at the viewer list real quick. You got a whole bunch of stuff going on here. Alright. There we go. Hi.
Hi. Took a while.
Yeah. By the way, remember to mute to your stream.
Yeah, I did.
Okay. So now we have David. Hi.
Eddie.
Hi.
Oh yeah, I have to share screen now, don't I? Yeah, that's right.
I couldn't. I would have joined the last one too, but my parents were vacuuming, so.
Alright. Okay. Yeah. No problem. That's cool. Alright, tell us when you can see.
So. Yeah, I can see the screen.
Alright.
You can see America.
Right, this is not America, Joel.
All right.
Oh God.
It's gone.
Joel, I think you already know that I gave this quest a 1 out of 5. You should be quite happy.
Will I come to the day area? You like tot? I am okay.
I am gay. Kiss me now. I'm taking the ice sword of gay.
This is already strong enough. Great. The magical Day-Day returns.
Don't worry, it gets better.
What down in me about Lisa? It's literally the sound effect.
Eddie.
What?
This sword represents your tiny dick.
Okay, Joel.
Oh my god.
Well, let's go over to level 1.
Custom
items. Oh, I didn't go there first. I went to the right first.
That and pirate's then whatever like dungeon. Something. Yeah.
The ice dungeon, I think I went there first.
So, David, there is custom items if you happened to see the block rank.
Oh god, the block rank.
It didn't even show up like that for me.
Why?
You're playing the
so, I don't know.
I don't know. Also, you know what I love about this?
What?
Fucking Pirates of the Caribbean, though.
There is tiny sword, and there is blue flame candle.
Yeah, but that's nothing revolutionary. Or I don't know. Did I say revolutionary?
Yes.
Okay, I don't think that's the right word. What am I thinking of?
English with Davios.
Oh my god.
Oh, crappy.
There is no bugs.
Okay. Oh, yeah,
it's not WoW quality enough.
But
sorry,
there are
no.
Blocks.
I'm sorry,
was that mean?
Too mean. That's too mean for Joel. But anyways, so this is a thing. Day-Day. Yay. Yeah, the magical Day-Day.
The last joke quest.
Ever made.
By me.
By you.
Yes.
This is Joel's final joke quest. Oh god, the flashing colors.
Eddie,
the flashing lights.
Inventory.
There's a lot more of that.
The boss key's flashing too. Good job.
Day-Day. Do you like the Olo key?
The Olo key?
And then there's the flashy boss key.
Yeah, I don't know anymore.
By the way, you don't need the boss key.
Oh god, it's an Aquamantis.
Yeah,
wow!
The easiest thing in the world.
God, these sound effects! Oh my god, man. Oh, level 1 beaten.
Already?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's level 1, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
See, the last dungeon's the best dungeon, but it's so hard.
Yeah.
I actually had to go in the quest and just, give myself the level 4 cheat.
Are you serious?
Wow. Yes.
Wow.
I was just like, screw this, I'm not fighting the fire Glilock anymore.
By the way, did you like how I ripped off Bagel's music?
Bagel won't be happy about that at all.
I gave him credit. In very
I didn't
text.
Notice that.
In very tiny text, I gave him bloody credit.
Well, apparently we're going up the river, according to the music. That's the music
this,
playing right
yeah,
now.
This is the first dungeon I went to, I think.
Right, welcome to.
Yeah, this
Ice
one.
Ice Frozen.
See, look, here's where the item is.
There's the block rank.
Seriously? I never got that.
Well, it's easy to see because it flashes when you enter the screen.
Like, yeah, but I thought that was just something dumb that you did.
No. Oh god, no. The feather.
But it's not, it's, okay, it's a block ring, but all you did is just edit the, boomerang sprite.
Actually, no, I didn't. I made the range shorter.
It's true, he did.
Wow, that's so different now.
So it's technically a custom item.
Oh god, it's quest though. Okay.
I'm not gonna edit my score, sorry.
It should be a 2 out of 5.
How about no?
Or a 1. Stop cheating, Eddy.
Well, why not?
See, speeding up the game is against the rules of playing quests. I don't know. I don't tend to do it for some reason.
I kind of do.
Oh yes, flashy screen.
Good god, these colors! These colors!
I'm used to it.
God!
Yeah, it hurt my eyes a lot. You know, it can give people epileptical seizures, yeah.
I know it can! Okay.
Yeah.
Love the water, by the way. That's the only normal thing in this whole quest.
No, not really.
No, then there's water that looks like... Vomit. What? Like... television...
Oh, yeah. Static.
Like the yeah, static thing.
That was in the original as well.
Yeah, but I made it animate this time.
Oh, this time it animates this, right? Yeah, animations. Oh.
C-S-H.
Fancy. Yeah.
This is brilliant.
The
Dungo.
The Dungo, mate.
The Dungo to Dungo. And then the heart is all the way over there for some reason.
I love it. It's so funny. I just. I beat him. Level 2 done.
Hey, David, did you play the original lady?
I did not.
Fine. Okay. 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 No!
Yes, no. Everything is for you.
Am I?
What?
Joel!
Kelly? Okay, hang on a
Joel.
Sec.
Joel! In the last dungeon, did you have enemies always return?
Every screen has it.
Yeah, it gets so annoying.
Yeah, I sent it. But did you like how you can't enter Ganon until you get all the until you get the arrows?
Yeah.
Yeah. So that's why I prevented glitches.
I take
I take money.
And he gives it to me.
That's why I set the.
You know what? I'm starting to think something's really wrong with my down arrow. Okay, like I'm pressing it down.
Ready, hold down. Hold it.
Yeah, like, fine. Sometimes it doesn't work, sometimes it does. Kelly, please stop. This was in the original DayDay as a bush.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I remember that.
Music by Shane.
Grande de Caine.
This song is so annoying.
It's not my fault.
No, it doesn't play.
It's like the phone call, and then it's just like, seriously.
Did you like this screen?
No, don't go there first.
No, I'm going there first.
You have to go to the other thing first.
Go.
This is the final dungeon.
That Trojan force and come back.
Trojan
force. Yeah, get all the. That's the final dungeon.
I know.
Where the quest difficulty increases ridiculously.
Right? We need the Trojan force.
It's not a shot. Look, Eddy.
Exactly why the music is not fitting.
Eddy, press
let's go take a look at
the music. Yeah, you can read it all. Look, read it.
What, mate?
Yeah.
The pirate snake.
Oh my god.
No, the pirate. Fly up the wing. Okay.
Yeah, that's normal.
Shane, please subscribe.
Yeah. I had to put it all.
It's new shop.
Told you.
Final faggots. No, nothing there. Say that it's from Bagel.
Yeah. Backless.
Bagel's gonna hate you, by the way.
If
Bagel sends you anyone that's watching, please contact Bagel and say that Joel stole his music.
Well, I think Moosh told him.
Oh, Moosh told him already? Okay.
See, why'd the green tunic look, or the red tunic look green, but it's
a custom item.
I don't know anymore.
It's a custom item.
It's not a custom item, it's an edited ring.
It's an edited piece of shit. That's what it is.
It's a custom enemy.
Incorrect.
Yeah.
Oh, I can always get this.
It's a custom item again, it's a flashy key. Do Did you like the face?
That's editing the sprite. That's not the same thing.
It is not.
By the way, your game looks a lot like my game.
It does not.
What?
Your game, what's it, the Princess and Amos Fist, looks a lot like my game.
You mean your secret project, not this.
Yeah, my secret project.
Are you sure it's got nothing to do with that?
Well, I was the first one to have the design that way, no.
I never played your game.
Clearly, you have to give me credit, no.
The dungeons are very
different. Everyone give credit or you're banned.
Wait, what?
The dungeons are very different, though. Very different.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think the way I have the dungeons now is probably not the final design, though.
Alright.
But are you using layers for the overworld?
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, I am.
Okay.
Oh, not a dungeon done.
I thought I was going to be the first person to use it, but then I found out you were using it, so god damn it.
Who else has used layers in classic tile set? I know Russ did with what's it called? Oh my god, I forget.
Vault of Souls. Yeah, Vault of Souls. That Vault quest.
I don't know why I forgot that.
As you can see, I am an expert at using the classic tile set.
I'm a better expert now.
I really don't think so.
Do you like the happy face?
Lol, happy
face. Wait, what?
Happy face.
Oh.
I was gonna give it here, but man.
It's going here, actually. It's going to Dadu question marks.
Dadu 5 question marks.
Oh, wow. Good song. Very unfitting, Joel.
Exactly. And the water just looks atrocious.
I like this.
And then this.
My favorite. My favorite.
And this.
Oh, thanks, Moosh.
I've noticed what's going on there.
I actually accidentally hit those spike things and I died.
Really?
And I was like, oh, okay.
I see, look, I edited it so you don't mess about. Yeah. I fixed bugs in the game and now it's bugs.
Well, I can already say this is still better than the original DayDay, so. This guy's dying one hit.
Does he have the Master Sword, did he?
This is the Master Sword?
Yeah.
What? Why?
Yeah, you start. Yeah, you have the master.
Okay,
not the start.
But even with it, you'll suffer in the last dungeon.
Mm-hmm.
No, you have the red ring.
At least, you'll suffer less than I did, but still.
Why? Wait,
because Eddy plays Zelda Classic Quest better than I do because he's played them he's played a lot more quests than I have.
I've played them for 7 years as well.
If you're lost, yeah.
Yeah, you've played them for 7 years, and then over the course of like 1.5 years, I've played maybe 10 quests.
I've played like 300, I think.
Hey,
your final faggot is not here today. I'm sorry, it is next to Rudolph's. Okay.
That's if you're stuck. Yeah, in the game.
I love it says today, like day. I don't.
Today, day.
See what we did there? I don't know.
Do you have
this quest
good
is too good, man.
Thing.
This should get 11 out of 10.
Eddy, what are you gonna give it?
Huh?
About
3. I would honestly give this a 3. It's still got the entertainment value in it.
Yeah.
A 3?
Yeah.
What? No.
Now, and if I were to be 100% honest, no bias or anything, I would give this a 3.
How about 4?
For now. Not 4. I won't go beyond that. Yeah.
Eddy,
have fun, Eddy.
Oh, I will.
F1, you can fight.
Especially with his level 3 Garayas.
By the way, I debuffed the Death Knights, so I'm smart.
You did, right, but you made the level 3 Garaya way too strong.
I know.
Like, way too strong.
How strong, exactly?
I'm generous, like...
Like, if you touch it, I think it does like 70 damage or something, I don't know.
Ah!
I think
if I didn't really look at the editor much.
I have to go look into that then.
See what he does. It might be 70 health, I don't know.
Yeah, turn up the music, Eddy.
I know it's Cats 744, I know. I recognize the song.
I'll play it.
No, Joel, I know the song, stop.
Oh,
yay. Okay. This thing was fun-ish.
Grind, health, give me! Joel, turn it off! I'm not gonna play it. Let's
I told you you would die.
Stop.
Yeah?
Yes, I realized.
What? No.
Why?
Oh, what yogurt?
Really?
Oh no.
So yeah, so every time you go back in this room, you have to keep doing this. And I didn't bother to turn off the or uncapping the frame, so you know.
I do that. By the way, the sound effect for the boomerang is amazing.
It's a sword.
It's a sword sound effect. Alright, I'm gonna do
it. The sound effect for blocking an attack with your shield is
weird.
You are
telling me apart, Lisa. Yeah, I know what it is.
Is that Sweden?
You are tearing me apart, Lisa. Where did you hear Sweden?
I thought David said Sweden.
No.
What? No.
Where did you hear Sweden? Are you imagining things wrong?
Sweden. I heard David said the sound effect for the reflecting shield is Sweden.
He said he has no idea.
Oh. It's the rum.
I know what it is.
Normality, yes. No
wrecked.
Potion. I used
to. 1/4 of a heart, by the way.
That's good stuff right there.
Do you like the palette? Someone says it hurts their eyes.
BMC though.
Didn't make the palette, just saying.
I did.
You didn't make
no.
the
palette.
Custom
this palette. Was already an instrumentality.
Exactly. Give credit to Moosh.
Eddie F1.
Good thing. Good thinking.
Good thinking. Oh, that looks so shit on the stream.
I know. Oh, what?
Have fun with the garage. See, I didn't have the block item, so the Gorais were actually sending normal, normal boomerangs.
Go, 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 go,
holy
that's
shit.
Not fair, I didn't have the boomerang so I could stun them.
I didn't even stun them to begin with, so.
That's your problem.
Wow, I didn't even get hit once in there. Oh, health, health.
Better for you,
give me all your life. What?
Daddy, can you eat your food?
Yeah, I will. Later.
You know, it's cold.
Yeah. Actually, I need to eat now. Just gotta eat. Yeah. Kind of.
Eating with Eddie.
Mm-hmm.
What are we gonna eat during the stream?
Yes, I am. I'm eating right now, actually.
Are we really?
Spaghetti bolognese.
Bolognese?
Mm-hmm.
Are you eating some sort of meat sauce?
Bolognese.
Yes. It's actually very tasty, I like it.
Hello, Culex.
Are you not eating it with, like, spaghetti?
What? Hello,
I am.
Hello, Terra Kits.
Oh, I want that. Give
hello,
it to me.
Daviosum.
Ciao, ciao.
Hello,
I love spaghetti.
Media.
I know, I love spaghetti.
Everything with pasta is just yummy.
I know.
Nice.
Unless you start putting strange fish creatures. Like octopus or something.
What? You guys do that?
No, I don't, but...
Is that an American thing, or what?
No, but I'm just saying that, like, I would not eat anything with octopus, even if it's with spaghetti or something.
I have never eaten octopus, but I don't think I'd want to.
Octopus.
No
one. It's gross, at least for me.
No, Mom, it's not delicious. Your opinion is wrong. Don't know.
Delicious.
No, it's not delicious. Squid, well, isn't squid and octopus similar?
Squid I don't like either. Calamari, I don't like.
Eddie, read it.
Yes, I know it says nope.
Where you going for dinner? I make squids.
Mm-mm.
Octopus.
Nope.
Eddie loves it. Doesn't touch it.
I've never eaten it before.
It's rubbery.
I don't like the sound of it, so I'm never gonna eat it, ever.
What's some traditional British food?
Fish and chips.
Ah, yes.
I'm not kidding, by the way, that's true. Fish and chips.
Yeah, it is.
That's like a tradition right there.
Do you eat that a lot?
I feel like...
You know,
is it delicious?
Oddly enough, I rarely eat fish and chips together. So...
This was the easiest goma in the world.
I know. But then again, right, like... I eat, like, a mixture of British and Portuguese stuff, like... Well, then again, maybe not. It's not custom.
Do you like, bacalao?
No, but
okay,
yeah, I love that.
Yeah, I like it, yeah.
Actually, I've never eaten it, I don't think. It's like codfish, isn't it?
Yeah.
You want to
I like that a lot, too. It's so expensive in the United States, though.
Right.
Because they have to import it.
What the hell is Star
Spangled? Yeah. Huh?
What's Star Spangled?
I mean, Star
Spangled.
Don't think
if
what?
I'm going to have darkness and dark nets in my quest, I'm going to make them, I'm gonna lower the chance that they drop hearts.
Oh, why? No, that's not good.
Because, like, you're just tanking everything and then getting a ton of hearts back.
Well, that's how I usually play.
Well, I will make sure you can't tank anything, you know.
Well, that's sad. You're gonna get really, really bad reviews. I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
Eddy,
what?
Do you like how the final dungeon has good design,
but no.
At the same time it's shit?
Yes, I actually find it kind of funny. It's like the twist of this game is that the final dungeon is actually good.
Yes.
That's like a really hilarious twist to the whole thing.
You call having the same enemies in every room good?
Really.
No. Oh no, except for that, because you know it gives me vibes of Majora's Mask, but
Eddy,
I'm gonna die.
It's not the same enemies in every room.
Sometimes
there's dark nuts.
It's a lie.
Sometimes
it's basically more
dark nuts,
more dark nuts, and even more dark nuts.
No,
uh-huh.
There's
Barriers,
there's Stalfos 3,
yeah.
there's
one
Gomas,
room with level 3 Gorayas,
there's Gomas, there is Nothink, there is Ganon, and there is Gleok.
There is also Shut Up Joel.
It's so amazing how Ganon is like so easy.
Yeah, I know. Is a custom enemy.
Ganon is not a custom enemy.
Why would you say Ganon's a custom enemy?
Because I made him.
You can't make Ganon.
Oh, I should have made the final boss like a scripted.
Sorry, Nintendo made him first.
Exactly. He made Ganon a lot earlier than when we were born.
But Eddy, I spelled Ganon with two N's.
That's how they spelled it.
I mean, with a one N.
But they did that in Zelda 3. That's when
with three N's. Huh.
Why would you want to do that?
Ganon.
Oh, there's Ganon. Oh, shit.
Looks like... Ganon. Just looks very strange.
You know what's sad about this? You know what's very sad about this?
What?
It's not the Patra anymore.
Kill it.
Aww.
Was it the Patra?
You remember, like, in the original DayDay, the final boss was a BS Patra.
Do you like how there's no
wow.
purpose
oh,
of going up the stairs because Zelda's just on the room above?
Yeah, I know. I was like, why do you have to do it like this?
Oh look, see? It's still. Oh look, wow, this is some good design.
But
alright, we're done.
I don't know what.
Yay. Yeah.
Kind of. Yeah, I don't know. That was something. I'll admit. OMG,
you saved me.
I guess making Final Faggots hard is too easy. Oh my god, really?
Yes. Yes.
So Zelda's basically the person who made everything evil.
Yeah.
No, it's Zelda's Joel.
Stop speeding through the credits.
20 minutes and 20 seconds. That's
okay.
Like the shortest time ever. Because everyone plays it in like 30 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
It's because you already know the quest, Eddy.
Kind of, yeah. Alright, anyways.
Eddy.
What?
Hi.
Anyways, that's it for today's stream.
Eddy, you have to review it.
Oh, yeah, I have to review, right. Okay, so review.
Review it.
Eddy, give it a zero secretly.
No. So, honest, non-biased review coming up, right?
I'm your brother.
Basically,
so
mine is unbiased, clearly, no.
No, your one actually is, yeah. That one's cool. I don't mind that. But, alright.
Oh my god!
Okay. As far as screen design goes, it's still very shit, except for the final dungeon.
You.
So it kept the old DayDay spirit, that's a good thing. Like, it kept the way DayDay spirit.
Hey.
That's a cool thing. Kept the old spirit of DayDay, that's always good. Quest design, like as in enemy choices, it's okay. I don't know, well, kind of. There are a couple questionable choices, but eh. Whatever.
Stop, Mom, stop. Stop!
I'm screaming.
Just screaming.
Anyways,
wait,
Eddy, well,
don't stop yet.
Why not?
Stop.
No, I haven't. Okay.
Oh my god. I think it's better if I start playing.
Oh hell! America!
Just America.
America. Salute you.
Yes, bow down to me. I'm the new president.
I'm joking.
Anyway, okay. Wait.
This one.
At least it's not
as bad as Texas.
That's better.
Hey, Britain! Yay! Anyway, yeah, we're done. Can I finish my review? Stop.
I'm not gonna review then.
Cool. Okay, this is gonna. I will. I will stop him. Anyways.
Why are you making people crazy?
Final review. I'll give it 3 out of 5.
Zero.
No,
three minus three.
I'm doing 3 out of 5. It's still got that DayDay spirit, and I like it. As bad as it might sound, it's pretty good.
Oh, God.
Yeah, anyways, we're done.